The career of New South Wales ALP General Secretary Kaila Murnain is over with the party, according to State Opposition Leader Jodie McKay. She was suspended last night following evidence she gave to an anti-corruption inquiry investigating a political donation. Today, she broke down as she was questioned for a second day.
Kaila Murnain fronts up for her second day of evidence less than 24 hours after being suspended. The now former General Secretary reduced to tears as she told the inquiry why she chose to stay silent about a potentially illegal political donation. I was following the advice and I was scared for the Labor Party. I was scared for the office and the reputation of the party. Ms Murnain had alleged that in 2016, former Labor MP Ernest Wong told her that billionaire property developer Wang Zhangbo had given the party a large donation, despite being prohibited from doing so. Ms Murnain said she took this information to the party's lawyer, who told her to forget what she'd heard. The explosive evidence triggering her suspension overnight.
She made a serious error of judgment and she is paying a very, very high price for that.
The inquiry is looking at whether Mr Huang is behind 20 $5,000 donations made at a fundraiser in 2015. It's heard allegations that weeks after the event, Mr Huang visited party headquarters with a supermarket bag containing $100,000 cash.
In December 2016, Ms Murnain signed a letter to the New South Wales Electoral Commission, which was investigating a potential breach, declaring that Labor's Community Relations Director Kendrick Chia was the source of the donation. In her evidence today, she was asked whether that was misleading, given the information she had about Mr Wong being the source of the donation. She replied, "I would answer differently if it were today."
Former Labor Senator Sam Dastyari also gave evidence about Ms Murnain, who he said was once a good friend.
I feel a lot of empathy for Kaila at the moment. I can only imagine what a difficult time she's going through.
He said a distressed Ms Murnain called him for advice after she learned of the likely unlawful donation. I recall Ms Murnain specifically singled out Wang Zhangmo as someone she was concerned about. The inquiry continues. Abby O'Brien, SBS World News.